Well, medical experts are seeing a major increase in amputations after the arrival of the COVID-19 pandemic. In tonight's SSM Health Medical Minute, our Dan Gray spoke with a local doctor who's seen a 30% increase in amputations among diabetics in the last year.
Many diabetics have not been willing to leave home for regular medical checkups during the pandemic.
The number one thing that you can do as a diabetic is daily foot examinations on yourself. You should be checking for any areas of redness, any blisters, any calluses, just anything that doesn't seem quite right.
Elevated blood sugars can damage nerve ends, and wounds may develop on the bottoms of feet.
Initially, this will present as tingling and burning, but over time, it can progress to complete loss of sensation. And that opens patients up to developing ulcers, calluses, infections, and they might not even know it.
You can live a healthy life with diabetes through regular checkups and self-management.
Check the bottoms of the feet. Check them every single day. If you can't see the bottom of your feet, you can always use a mirror, particularly a magnified mirror.
Dr. Mestis and her team at SSM Health Medical Group believe in the concept of save a limb, save a life. They have treated many diabetics with successful outcomes.
It's very empowering, and it's kind of one of those moments. It's a team effort to get a wound to heal, and so it's kind of a big celebration when we do.
For the SSM Health Medical Minute, Dan Gray.